We all know people are feeling the pinch when they're walking down the supermarket aisle. But one Bondi-based graphic designer has taken his frustration to an entire new level with a grocery graffiti crusade.
He's the high-vis wearing street artist giving the major supermarkets a brutal rebrand. From Woolworths, the price gouge people, and at Coles, where it's down, down, morality down. In his underground art studio in Bondi, the cost of living crisis, coupled with the company's billion-dollar profits, gave birth to his guerrilla-style campaign.
When they released those profits, it's kind of hard to see it anything but that, so had to push back with a little bit of a take artwork.
Posing as a tradie to infiltrate three stores in Sydney's east, his video has notched up over 500,000 views on social media.
I often wear high vis when I'm doing my work just because people just accept it. And I kind of like that about Australia. Everyone respects the council worker, the construction worker to do their job, get in, get out.
The artwork has been a hit.
I think it's great, mate. He's doing for the battlers.
You like that?
Yeah, that looks amazing. That looks mad. Tell him come down to Liverpool. That'll be good.
These new slogans have been promptly removed from the stores, but the message remains. The Bondi Banksy has gained a new legion of fans and has no plans of stopping his unique brand of art, even despite receiving a visit from police.
No, it's a job of an artist to hold a mirror to society, and if Coles and Woolies don't like the look of their reflection, they should probably change what they're doing.
In statements from Coles and Woolworths, the supermarkets acknowledged the cost of living pressures for customers and pointed to their discounted items. In a sign, the wave of artistic activism is spreading. These specials were spotted in Hobart this week. In Bondi, James Wilson, 9 News.